Okay, hey guys, welcome back to an episode of Pokemon Emerald. So we're going through this route today. And when you turn to turn into you, that's kind of okay. The Swingle. God damn it, Pelipper! Pelipper, yes! Camper Travis touchdown! You probably. God damn it, I never meant to use tackle. I'm sorry, this. This guy sends out Nuzleaf. I guess it's. This route is really annoying. Because they just want to get this route over with, but. So, okay, so we're battling this hiker. I think he's the first, second trainer in the game to have a new mode. Hiker Trent Reznor sent it to Geodude. You probably don't get that reference, Trent Reznor. Although he's not really a hiker now. Okay, so this aroma lady apparently wants help with something. I don't know. Kindlers, you don't see them too much in the game. Compared to some other types of trainers, like cool trainers, you see them basically from starting from here and just. Oh wait, did we have cool trainers before? Alright, it doesn't matter. So Pelipper's now at level 27. Which is really good. You try to go down into here, this vicious sandstorm, you can't keep going. Time to use the fake out strategy again. Thunder Wave, I really don't care because I don't really care too much because there's a healing place close by. Okay, so Bloodseed, you are going to do your job again. And okay, so I'm just sorry, I'm super speeding this battle. I just really want this battle to kind of end. I got Liquid Ooze. That's the first time I realized I had that ability. First, I'm gonna teach Shockwave to Pelipper. Bolt Seed, expect it to. Okay, so I'm battling these two trainers apparently. Okay, I'll see. So I'm super speeding this battle up. I'm just going to end this battle so I can just go and heal. Okay, tentacle. You know what I can't wait to get is the super rod. Then we till Polyplata evolves with the Leaf Stone, but I can't get. I can't really hack a Leaf Stone into the game. I know I can get a Leaf Stone, but I just can't hack it into the game. Evolution's kind of top priority for Tentacool right now, mainly because it evolved at level 30 and I'm at level 27 right now, and Marsham's gonna be evolving next! Oh, after Tentacool evolves, that's for sure. Son, this is really annoying. This is a pain in the ass to get it. Like every single wild chase, blind run. Or at least the parts, like every single time that wild chase does something like completely, like blind, does a walkthrough blind. Completely blind. A completely blind walkthrough. 210 steps in grass, and okay, so like Kira is now level 28, and that's nice. Him in the next town and going back to fight those. Watergun, Skarmory, you're dead. Yes, okay, so Tentacool is going to use acid, which is awesome. Awesome acid, even though acid in real life is... it depends on what type of acid you're talking about in real life. Like, orange juice, acidic acid, that's really awesome. Or that's somewhat awesome, unless you have acid reflux. Okay, bye guys. Bye guys. Next episode, I'm going to be seeing if I can go down the next route to see Team Magma. Okay, bye guys.